Well, last question, Coach. This is the final ride. I heard a little birdie on social media that you might be taking off. So quickly, a little spill about if it's true, if it's not, and what's in the plans.
So I was gonna wait till today, but my board flew it out there on social media. I was offered a really good position in San Antonio, Texas. When I was in the military, I did some time down in San Antonio. I love Texas. I've always loved Texas. Great football.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm a football guy, but the position arose, and it's just the company I'm working for currently, they're closing down.
Mm-hmm.
So it was just like a perfect storm of this opportunity came up. My opportunity that I'm at is closing the doors down.
There you go.
And, you know, with everything, all the craziness going on in the world, you know, we're ready for a change. We're ready
Absolutely.
To make a difference and to go see something else.
That's
so,
real.
You know, the hardest part for me, and I said this in one of my posts, mm-hmm. you know, with all the things going on here, the hardest thing for me is closing the chapter on my football family.
There you go.
And I don't just mean the Raptors. I mean Auburn, Riverside, and June, and Terrence.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I mean, every team that comes and steps out here and plays and gets us all better, all the mm-hmm. Sway coaches. All the respect and love that we have for one another, and it's just hard to walk away from that. But
there you go.
Ultimately, at the end of the day, youth football ends. Everybody's going to go to different high schools or different, you know, people are going to move away.
There you go.
And it's just an opportunity I couldn't pass up.
And it's touching, man. We definitely going to miss you, man. We appreciate your service to the community and the coaching world and everything that you do and offer. And my last thing would be, man, any encouraging words you want to say to your boys on your last ride today?
Just go out there and finish the drill. You know, I mean, don't take nobody for granted. Success is, I mean, it's you don't own it. You got to rent it daily, man. You got to put in that work to get it. So we can't take nothing for granted. And from this day forward, whether, you know, since I won't be here, you know, keep that memory. Keep those things that we talked about. And just know that Coach loves you.
There you go. Appreciate you, Coach.
Four! on the offense. Set.
Let's go, D. Go.
Go.
Bonney leg. This is great champs. You guys did
Great display of sportsmanship out there. You guys ran the field. That was pretty impressive. On behalf of the Federal Whitehawks, congratulations.
I'm Jalen Singleton, signing off.